Hi, my name is Christy and I'm here with the Indo Yoga Board, and just with a few ways that why the Indo Yoga Board makes our yoga practice a little more challenging. So our yoga is a journey rather than a destination. There really is no perfect pose. Each way we come into the pose can change the way we feel the pose and the way our body absorbs the pose. When we add an unstable surface like the Indo Yoga Board, then it really brings these ideas home. So if we move around on the board and we want to feel the different ways that the energy is coming into our body and moving through our body, we can try different variations on the poses. So for a really simple example, just moving in and out of our chair pose, going from mountain to chair. And if I just add a little movement of my feet, I'm adding a little more muscle activation. If I take my feet out a little bit further, it's going to change the movement just a little bit more. So I'm getting a little bit more muscle activation. I'm establishing different muscle movement patterns. And I'm establishing new neural networks. So this is good for muscles, for different development. It's also good for our mind. Each time I come into Warrior One, for example, I'm establishing new pathways. So as I like to tell my students, each different pathway into a pose is like a different pathway into ourselves. So explore your practice, change the way you move into and out of the poses, change your positioning on the board a little bit each day, and you'll allow yourself to explore and create more muscles, more muscle activation. For more information, go to our website, www.indoboard.com. Thanks.